What's up guys, in this video I'll show you how I applied this rusty flaky metal look skin to the face of my PC desktop computer.